put in foster care, in and out. I was adopted at 9.5, 10 years old by my current adoptive family. And then I lived in foster homes and group homes. I've been through a lot. So I kind of grew up in the church, but walked away. I did some soul searching. I studied Muslim, Islam, Judaism, the Jewish religion, Hinduism, just different religions. None of them really gave me that peace inside until I really started studying the Bible in depth. And I finally started feeling that peace. I say I found peace, it's like the others offered peace, but you had to do something to earn the peace. Christianity, they just say you had to follow God to have peace, and it's like, you know, I started reading a little bit more in depth about what the peace meant, and I understood what they meant when they said you had to follow God to understand peace a little bit more, and that's when I actually understood what they meant. In 2015, I accepted Christ on a stormy night. I really don't like storms, and my wife said, her name is Missy. She goes, what's wrong? I go, it's a storm. She goes, it's okay, God's in the storm. She helped me walk me through the process of the church, going through churches and accepting Christ. Since I've accepted Christ, I was able to forgive my birth mom and birth dad for what they did, but it's still a process. I want to be baptized because I want to follow God closer. Since Jesus was baptized, I want to follow in his footsteps and be baptized like him.
Kyle, I want you to know something, man. I'm so proud of you for going public with your relationship to Jesus Christ. How cool that Elena can be here for this. I know she's played a big part in your life. And I'm so glad that you let God take those difficult circumstances and bring you to that decision to accept Jesus Christ as the forgiver of your sins and the leader of your life. And so I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.